people don't know how to stop it. Let's ask Dr. B how we can do that.
Well, again, stress.
So you're saying then that lifestyle, of course, the stress is a part of your lifestyle, right? Stress, lifestyle, and then
Your exposure
to pollutants, things like this. These are the things that are going to make you sick. But people today, up to this day, do not know what really causes cancer. Maybe you can give us some explanation.
Well, there are some cases like, but commonly, I would like to indicate this, but it's not specific. For cancer related to the reproductive system, both for me, prostate cancer, breast cancer, and body cancer, they found out from these studies, those who are so fond of fatty fats, high level of fats in the blood, they are more predilection or high risk to have those kind of cancer. But,
okay, let's do a check.
Okay, then.
I have a check. Bring out yours too. Okay. Fatty foods. X.
Yeah.
You should X that. Mm-hmm. All right. Next.
Type of foods.
Yes. What we should do? What we should avoid.
Okay.
Fatty foods.
So foods with too much preservatives. No?
Okay. So processed food.
Processed food.
With preservatives.
Yeah. And what you call carcinogenic foods.
Please, Doc, everything that's canned mm-hmm. is processed.
Yes, particularly for the Filipinos, we are so fond of to see the foods.
That, oh, it's got preservatives.
Yes. They have what you call the...
I'm still holding my check. Okay.
They have nitrates, no? All the nitrates.
Nitrites, nitrates.
Yes, and that's the reason why there's a high incidence also of colon cancer, because of the nitrates.
Okay. Fatty foods, processed foods because of the nitrates mm-hmm. and the nitrites.
And then
what
you were telling earlier about canned foods also.
That's processed.
Yes. And then there are also certain medications for people which can also have some complication for cancer.
Some medications mm-hmm. can contribute to your propensity for cancer.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. We cannot mention those
yes,
medicines.
Of course,
but so how do we know? Let's say when a doctor prescribes a medication, mm-hmm. this prescription drug,
uh-huh.
how do we know the contraindication? Is it written there?
It's not written
no.
there, but they found it from the long-term studies. That's how they found it. But unfortunately, you can't be certain.
Of course, of course. You just have to see Dr. B in the privacy of his clinic for consultation to know that. Alright, so then of course stress, right?
Yes.
Stress again.
Stress for all levels, all types of cancer. It's all stress.